Hello everybody, this is James with the Turtle Club, and welcome back to some more Starbound. This would be episode 18, I believe. Oh, anyway, we're at the stage now to where we can make an atomic furnace. And these things are pretty cool. I'm gonna set it down on top of that. Actually, before I did that, I should have went over here and upgraded my ship. Oh wait, I need upgrade modules. How many do I need? Four? I think I have four. Okay. Let's have a look-see. Okay. I need to find durasteel, gold, diamond. Time to consult the wiki. Steel is titanium plus silver. I have titanium and silver. Now, do I want to make armor or actually, can I make the armor? I need more durasteel. Oh, excuse me. Oh, man. Yes, but I need platinum to do it. I just need more storage space. What I think I want to do, since I'm just gonna put these there for now. And I'll eventually move them. Go, go, go. I'll go ahead and put that up. I'm not gonna use that those spears. That can go away. I keep carrying those pickaxes around expecting to use them, but I never do. I don't have anything in there that needs to go. Here, most of this stuff can go. Let's decorate my ship a little bit. That looks pretty cool right there. I think it does anyway. All right, now. I need a bunch of titanium and silver. I also need gold. So, unfortunately, this means I need to go to dangerous or extreme level planets, which I can't say I'm too happy with. I think what I would like to do is perhaps go to a risky planet. As those have titanium, hopefully decent amounts. Don't want to go to a poisonous planet. Risky, okay. This one will be good. These cost 125, and I want three of them. I just like the idea of having doors in each section. I didn't want to eat that. I wanted to see if my cat would. Oh, he's asleep right now. Alright. Shit. Down to the planet we go. Starting area. The fuck is that thing? Friendly? Nope. Man, there's a lot of trees on this planet. Can I make medkits here? Yes, I can. But I need bio samples. What the hell are bio samples? Let's find out what's in this chest. Medkit. Okay, I'll take it. Hello. Okay. Oh, there's another one up there. Another chest. And there's something going on over there. Easy. By the way, okay, that's coal. I love how you can cut two trees at the same time because they're so close together on this planet. Let's go underground for a bit and search for some goodies. After I get rid of those guys. Been making a habit here lately to try and use that spear in the hopes these creatures drop more shit. I don't know if the idea is working or not. Something tells me that thing is not friendly. Friendly? Pretty neat gun. Damn it. Of course it wasn't a good one. And I'm dead. Okay. My bandages with med kits. Oh, wait, you actually need bandages to make med kits. Okay. Anyway. So many pickaxes yet I don't use them. What was it that I needed to move to the next level crafting table? A replicator, I think it's called. More more durasteel. I need 5 more durasteel. Which I don't remember. It's titanium and silver. Let's go back. Damn, I'm running low on fuel. I feel the need to give this cat some food. Do I need to cook it first? Cats eat raw fish all the time. Sweet, he enjoyed it. What's up, buddy? Let's go down to the mining area. Just for the purpose of using the pickaxes. Free goodies. Why did it put the torch on the crate? That's weird. Some goodies there. Cannot wait to get enough manipulator components to make the next power upgrade for the matter manipulator. Oh yeah? Oh yeah. The more I explore this planet, the more interesting it gets. We're getting pretty close to the point where I need to wrap this episode up. Alright, anyway, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and as always, have a good day. or night, or whatever.